Hey, Product Hunt, I'm John, and I built Chirp AI, a super handy AI assistant designed specifically for the Apple Watch. So yes, the Apple Watch has a version of Siri, but let's be honest, it's not exactly late. That's where Chirp AI comes in. It's fast, it has the best voice transcription tech going, so it can hear you even in the noisiest of places. It's integrated with Perplexity, a web browser, and the messages and email apps. So it's not just another chatbot on your wrist, but an actual useful assistant that can do things. With Chirp, you can send messages to friends, compose a perfectly worded email to the boss, look up cinema times, or find locations on maps, all with your voice. So the Chirp app comes with watch complications, so you can add it to your watch face for easy access. Let's tap the Chirp icon. So first off, let's ask Chirp to send a message to our friend Sean. Hey Chirp, send a message to Sean asking him what I should bring to the party tonight. Maybe some guac or something else. Great, so it's returned a text message for us to review and then share to Sean. Hey Chirp, what time does the Tate Britain in London close on Fridays? So it's searching, using Perplexity to get the latest results, and it's telling us the opening times of the Tate are 10 to 6pm, with last entry at 5:30pm. Okay, now we can check the sources there, and we can tap the sources to open up the website. We can also tap the search to do a Google search to search for ourselves if we're, want to double check that information. There we go, 10 till 6. You can also find information on maps. Can you open this on maps? So it integrates with the Apple Watch Maps app, and it's going to find us the Tate Britain. I built Chirp because I wanted an actual useful assistant on my wrist. Something that works without needing to pull out my phone every 5 seconds. It's available now, so download it, give it a go, and hit me up in the comments if you have any tips or suggestions. Thanks so much, Product Hunt, for your support. Bye.